Street Fighter Cross Tekken!
Despite heated arguments and battles with Asuka Kazama in the past, Lili appears before her rival. She haughtily requests that Asuka accompany her to the Antarctic as she plans to retrieve Pandora for her father.
It says that you need more than one person to open the Pandora. Miss Kazama, let's put our differences aside and combine our strength. Your primitive violent tendencies will be an excellent complement to my refined fighting prowess.
What the hell kind of invitation was that? You want to fight or something?
Refusing Lily's invitation was easy for Asuka, but as news about Pandora started to grow, she couldn't help but get excited and eventually accepted Lily's offer.
Fine! I'm coming. Whatever. I want to check out this box anyway. But we are not partners, and we're not friends. We're just two people going to the same place. Got it?
I knew you'd come around. Soon, we will be the greatest fighting duo in the world!
We are not a fighting duo!
You're not even listening to me, are you?
I'm going first!
I will handle this!
Yeah, whatever. Let's do this!
Right. Let's pummel them.
Yeah! Time to make some cash!
You're poison!
Are you ready? Fight!
Crush you into tiny pieces.
Let's talk more blood.
Let the madness begin! Fight!
Come on!
I missed!
Get
princess!
It's time to dance!
You win!
begin! Fight!
Finish this together with one strike!
I'm starting to worry about this team.
It's all on the line! Fight!
Moment that makes it all worth the while.
Don't blink! Fight!
Are you okay with me? This is the moment that makes it all worth the while.
You win!
Starters, the two of us are gonna sneak onto that boat.
I don't think that's gonna happen. You two, this area is off limits to civilians.
Our presence here is none of your business.
Our business is whatever we choose it to be. Understand?
Oh, stop. Let's just arrest them already. The faster these stowaways are dealt with, the happier I'll be.
Stowaways? We didn't do anything!
Just forget about it.
I'm really sorry. But since you saw us, we gotta keep you quiet.
Prepare yourself!
Let's do this! Fire!
I have an even Just
hey,
kill you.
Hey,
just kill you.
Hey,
all broken, looks delicious.
There's no turning back!
Anything special.
So, all that's left is for us to determine which of us will claim the box as our own. Have at you!
Cut it out! I didn't even want the thing! Stop being an idiot! I just wanted to have a look!
I won't make this easy. Daddy's name is
Asuka defeated many strong fighters and was present for the moment when Pandora opened. However, the box vanished into thin air. Not thinking much of it, Asuka returned home. Unfortunately for her, the storm had only just begun. Lily, who had been pursuing Pandora for the sake of her father, decided to enroll in Asuka's high school. She wanted to make Asuka take responsibility for losing Pandora. Quickly growing tired of Lily's constant attacks, Asuka figured the only way to get her out of her hair was to find Pandora again. To do so, Asuka begins saving up her money for another trip to the South Pole.
Thank you for playing! Presented by Capcom!